Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Moses Kuria, who is the Gatundu South Member of Parliament, was in Kandara constituency yesterday. And he made a statement suggesting that he's bolting out of Tanga Tanga or the Hustler Nation. And this one question which I've consistently asked on this channel, whether Moses Kuria is a Trojan horse, or is sincerely supporting the Deputy President William Samoei Ruto. And the same yesterday, Boni Khalwale, while being interviewed on Citizen TV, also revealed that there are two people or several other people around the DP who pretend to be DP supporters when they're actually spies of President Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta. Boni Khalwale named Bishop Margaret Wanjiru and Moses Kuria. I want you to listen to Moses Kuria speaking in Kandara yesterday. And then later on, I'll do a comprehensive analysis of Moses Kuria's statement. Listen in.
Registrar of political parties about the initiative they have taken to ensure that the joining of parties and resignation from parties is done through integration with the e-citizen. That's a very progressive initiative, and I want to urge Treasury to ensure that without any delay, there is the money that the Office of the Registrar of Political Parties need, so that we can now see in reality which parties, you know, have what, which members. Right now, it's very complicated process for people to leave one party and join another party. And so people are actually finding themselves, one, either in parties they didn't join, or actually, you know, they are locked in parties they would want to leave. So we would want to see, you know, that being progressed. I would agree that we have the most expensive elections in Africa, probably in the world. But also Kenyans have to ask themselves why we don't trust each other. Because the reason that we have got, the bloated budget, or in fact per capita, per vote expense on our elections is among the highest in the world. Because we don't trust each other. You find countries like in the US, whereby, you know, even people who, the returning officers, are part-time workers, and they go and they conduct elections, and then they declare the result, and everybody trusts that. And also, you know, the elections are conducted at state level. We don't want to see that kind of devolved elections management, whereby if it's Muranga County, even if it's a presidential election, you finish that business in Muranga. You just send your results. So this thing of sending all the results to Nairobi and creating the tension in the country, we would want counties to be enabled. We have county elections board at county level, so that we're able to consolidate all the results, and then we can send the results there, which is just for tabulation purposes. So this issue of trying to transmit all the results to Nairobi is also making our elections very expensive, first of all, and secondly, you know, creating tension in the country when we look at that. So let's finish this business at county level, and let's also, as Kenyans, have trust on each other. Let's not believe that the next guy wants to steal elections. If you do that, the cost of elections is going to be low. We should have, actually, I would have said Monday before, but now because we have got only 52 weeks before the next general election, we need to have this on a weekly basis. We need to have meeting one all the way to meeting 52 of all the 73, 74 registered political parties, so that we can be able to, you know, to scrutinize the progress we've made, you know, as we get to 2022. You know, this is not a one, it's not an event, it's a process. So we need to have a continuous stakeholder engagement, preferably on a weekly basis, so that we can be able to engage and see how we can be able to improve. So that we don't get into next year, then some people, as they are used to do, they start saying that Kimeibiwa. So we need to have that engagement on a continuous basis. And if we do that, by the way, given the extra money that he's asking for, will be his, you know, advocate to talk to Treasury to get them more money. Once we are convinced that they are on the right track, do we have the equipment that we need? All the, you know, KIMS kits, are they working? What kind of failures can we expect, you know, on election day? So we need to engage on this thing. So let Chebukati not, you know, close doors and, you know, lock himself up there. You guys in the media were here last week, exactly Tuesday last week, when we were at Kabati for the funeral of Joel Kibe's mother. And you could see national leaders who were there. The Honorable Raila Odinga, the Honorable Musalia Mudavadi, the Honorable Wetangula, and the Honorable Kalonzo Musyoka. And only these leaders from out there were given a chance to address the people. My good friend, the local MP for Kadera, Alice Wahome, local MP was not given a chance. And something, you know, rang a bell in my mind, that if you're not careful as Mount Kenya region, we are going to be spectators of Mashemeji Derby between Gor Mahia and AFC Leopards. We are going to be like spectators of the Olympics, to see other people in the game and we are not in the game. It is not possible and it's not practical. It's not acceptable at all. And we should not be called tribalists when we say we need a party to advance the agenda of our region. That's a reality. There's this road here that goes to Makeji, which myself and the Honorable Kimani Chongwa, when we were in the budget committee before we were, you know, unfairly bumped out, we put money there because I know where Makeji is and I know where Kandera is. I really cannot, you know exactly about that road in Siaya, but I can contribute to this part, then another part, another part, and together we form a mosaic of parties that are going to build a nation. There is no nation that can be stable without pillars, and the pillars that make the nation are political parties. So I think it's unfair because we've already agreed for the first time in 30 years that you're not going to have someone on top of the ticket from this region. Now we agree to that and still you want to deny us a chance of having a party. It's grossly unfair, it's unacceptable. I don't care whether I'm shut out of government, this one or the next one, but I will start with that one because, you know, I'm speaking for millions of people who want a party that is going to advance about our roads, about jobs for our youth, about our businesses, about our milk, about our tea, yeah, about our coffee, you know, about our rice in Kirinyaga. These are issues that need articulation from a particular vehicle that really understands what is, you know, the underlying issues of that particular region. So let no one call us tribals for doing that. It is our inalienable right, and we're not going to banduki on this particular one. So tuzoyane mapema na nima budget ito yake tulano nemo ya area shigono mono thino wa Africa ona hakuwe theyote na kirea mono kishukagira itulano sitokuge na garama igoro ni kwa hagu itekania todo alo wa Kenya metekiti uzi ogimuna kele muizi hedisi yote. Kogo kona leo ogonta kole America adola maru maru ga magirira idura no talitaning officer maba gutiga wera wa muthanya kwa ile magathie ola matire hago kogo no nyere kuga ola utuka idura no sina goro a Kenya na omamenye ohoro wa kwihokana ohoro wa kindu itago trust tondu nigura to ma ni tondu mulode ra sire kidura ni kiraiho ni ndu ogwo ru tuwe kira mikakati ingi ina goro muno a wa keri no nyere kuga a Chebukati na mahitia. So do leo arathire kuria Mombasa ni kwararia areka maundu ni areka dranyi drase mani na stakeholders twatigia wiki mirongo itano na igire na no nyende wiki cio mirongo itano na igire o wiki o wiki o wiki Chebukati semani na siama cio teti ile cio teti direto nigetha aikaraga agituheaga account yo riekite kuria aragonyoka tukamugonyora tukamucokia raini no ru athie hingira ageka maundu make tutiramenya uri areka ringi tukicemania nake na atuhe maundu mau uguo mara kwa mara ithu na ithu tugituika mawakiri make thiini wa maundu ma budget koguo no nyende na ni undu njitetie kahinda karaihu ati tuikaranga ohanini ohanini ciama ciote ti magacemania na Chebukati nigetha agatwira haria akinyite tutikanathi tukinya haria uguo muicoini ni undu andu aria maigaga ni maiyo hindi ciothe riu ningi mokire maigaga ni maiyo makorwo me part ya process ya kuhariria githurano kiu membership ya ciama cia siasa he ruratangathirwo ni registrar wa political parties and rito ati system ya e-citizen ni uri huthagirwo mundu kuingira kana kuma kiama ucio ni uhoro na bata muno 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 na no nyende kuga tumwethere mbeca a implement uhoro ucio na ni gwaria na nginya CS wa National Treasury nigetha riu andu gukorwo me ciama iria matari na ningi nigetha uhoro wa kuingira kiama kieru Duakota ali oromuna nete no ginya ukoro ina procedure ndaihu muno nigetha we mundu uria tuthia e-citizen maundu maku ugathi maundu ma kiama nigetha tuone ciama iriku ciina hinya reke njuge nanikwenda kwira andu a gicigo giki kia Mount Kenya tariu ndirona turari guku wiki exactly 1 week ago turari guku kundu gugwitwo kuria Kabati na turari na mweshimuwa Raila Odinga mweshimuwa Musalia mweshimuwa ugwitwo Kalonzo mweshimuwa Wetangula turaku na my friend mweshimuwa Harris na mweshimuwa nginya waku ndahiro kamweke ga kwaria noguo ronire kandi ra kuhana noguo Kenya yothe hana ati ithuĩ andũ a gĩcigo gĩkĩ tũtuĩkĩte andũ a kwĩrorera mũbira nĩ ta macemeji dabi ĩrĩa ĩthakagwo nĩ Gor Mahia na AFC kana Mahenya marĩa tũonaga kũrĩa Olympics tũgwo ithuĩ tũrĩ andũ a kwĩrorera na andũ a gĩcigo gĩkĩ magaga kwĩmenyerera tũgũtuĩka andũ a kwĩrorera mũbira ũgĩthakagwo nĩ andũ arĩa angĩ na niĩ hau ndiraima ũrĩa ũkũnoga no gĩtene no nginya tũkorwo twĩna kĩama gitũ nĩgetha magĩtwo rĩu Kalonzo na niĩ nĩwe na kura nyingĩ nĩgetha Kalonzo etagwo tũkĩrege hau tũmathikĩrĩrie na matirĩ na kinya kura menacio ithuĩ nĩ ithuĩ twĩna kura ũguo ndaiga haha tuma kanitha-inĩ mwaki wa thuri ũthiaga na rũkũ tũtigwĩtĩkĩra tũtuĩke andũ a kwĩrorera kĩkinũ kĩgayo no nginya tũgakorwo metha-inĩ ona na tũtige twa kabira tondũ nĩ twĩtĩkĩrĩte gũcapoti andũ angĩ matuĩke president koguo kũngĩ mareke tũkorwo twĩna kĩama nĩgetha ona ithuĩ tũgũgĩtanwo rĩ tũgeka atĩa tũgĩthiaga metha-inĩ hau ũguo na rĩu mathĩna marĩa megũkũ rĩu ithuĩ tũmoĩ ithuĩ tũme mathĩna ma kahũa ithuĩ tũĩra bara cia gũkũ cihana bara ĩno ya gũkũ ndĩrarĩ budget committee na nĩ ndĩrameheire mbia ĩno ya gũthiĩ nginya makenji ĩraheo mbeca nĩ ndĩrekĩrire hau ũguo nĩ kĩ tondũ nĩ njũĩ kandara rĩu twatigĩra andũ angĩ nĩ makamenya kandara rĩ naku koguo tabathari tũtikae gũtuĩrwo tũkiuga atĩ tũgĩe na kĩama nĩ tondũ maũndũ ta ma kahũa nĩ tũranindi kĩama gĩa gũchampioni maũndũ ma kahũa maũndũ ma barabara citũ maũndũ ma iria maũndũ ma anake a megũkũ na matirĩ na mawĩra na ithuĩ twagĩte makĩria gũkũ ũguo koguo maũndũ mau motherĩ arĩa angĩ magĩikara thĩ arĩa angĩ magĩikara thĩ gũthondeka kwaria maũndũ mao ODM makĩrehe maũndũ ma kũrĩa maiguagwo mũno maũndũ ma sugar cane maũndũ ma thamaki na ithuĩ twaikara na kĩama gitũ tũkaria maũndũ marĩa tũrorete na tũtirĩ na maũndũ maingĩ tũrenda twendare.